Hello friends, welcome to Enjoy Food and Travel. I hope you all are well. Today we are going to make barley and vegetable soup. For that you need 1/2 cup of pearl barley which I have soaked in water for 8 hours, 1/2 cup of chopped green beans, around 1 cup of finely chopped red, yellow, orange capsicum, 3 cloves of garlic finely chopped, 1 green chili finely chopped, 1/2 cup of fresh tomato puree, salt to taste, little bit of black pepper and oil. So let's start our recipe. Heat 1 tablespoon oil in a pan, add chopped garlic, saute for a minute. Add green chilies. Now add pearl barley. Saute for another 2 to 3 minutes on high heat. Now add chopped green beans, mix all the ingredients. Add fresh tomato puree. Give it a good mix. Saute all the ingredients for 4 to 5 minutes. Add salt to taste. Mix it. Now we are going to add 3 cups of water and let it boil on high heat. Once it starts boiling, cover and let it simmer on medium heat for around 20 to 25 minutes. Keep stirring in between. As we have soaked the barley for 8 hours, so it should not take longer time to cook. Once the barley is cooked, add chopped capsicum. Give it a good mix. Add black pepper. Let it cook for another 5 minutes or until capsicum is soft. It took me around 20 minutes to cook barley and vegetables. Both are soft but not overcooked. Transfer to a serving bowl. Garnish the soup with some fresh coriander leaves and some chopped green chilies. This pearl barley and vegetable soup is rich in fiber with slightly chewy texture because of barley. It's a very nourishing soup. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like my videos, then do support my channel Enjoy Food and Travel. Thanks for your time. I'll see you next time. Till then, happy cooking and happy eating.